Hello everyone, I am Mastermind. Welcome to today's stream. So, we are continuing where we last left off in The Evil Within. Well, last time... Yeah, we only did one part of it. But last time we ended up going to an asylum, to a hospital, and some weird things started to happen. Then the town somehow ended up being completely destroyed. And we ended up dealing with some weird zombie-like creatures. Only to find out that it seems everything is being done by some character named Ruvik. Hopefully you either find out what his big plan is, and we can stop it. Also, we're going to ignore the fact that the setting was... So the setting was on, just claiming it was a bug. I had infinite ammo on. The infinite ammo was a glitch that happened and somehow got fixed. That is what's going on. So, let's switch over and continue where we last left off. Let me also turn this on. Oh, so this water bath had been set up, but I was kind of in a bit of a rush. Yeah, right.
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
Ooh. A chest with some bolts. Oh yeah. March 2005. The bad news is that I've been reassigned to a new partner. The good news is that Myra said yes. But even the bad news isn't so bad. Joseph is a great detective and real good team. Prison City needs more men like him on the force. It's an honor to be working with him. But sometimes it feels like bailing out a boat with a giant hole in the bottom. For every crime we solve, it seems like 10 others are committed. The KCPD is a thin blue line protecting the populace from the criminals. But sometimes it seems like there's more of the latter than the former. Oh, come on, really? Let's see if we have any upgrades. Why does it change every time we come here?
It's been a while since your last visit.
Uh-huh. Yeah, nothing new here. Oh, wait. I think there's a new one right there. Did we get a new key, at least? Yeah, looks like that's the way we can come out from. Oh, we do have a key. I forgot to check these. Let's do this one. Ooh, goo! Ooh, 5,000! Okay, let's go in. Inject this into my body violently. Okay, I said I was going to upgrade the weapons. I don't know why I need to violently inject this to upgrade this. Let's see. Hagney bolts, revenge, matches. That's good with those. Eh. Let's see. Okay, I think I've saved it for more health. Investigation stalls in serial killer case. Community cautious optimistic. See lacks of new leads. Police suspect serial killer may have gone into hiding or moved on. Okay. Save. Anything new around here besides that? It doesn't look like it. Okay, that's the sprint button. Alright. Let's continue forward and hopefully not run into that weird spider lady. He's watching. We can't. Can't leave. Oh, we can't leave. End of recess. Yep, I'm gonna leave. That body left. That body disappeared. That body. Oh, great. It's gonna be Thief all over again, isn't it? This is gonna be like a. Yep, it's gonna be Thief all over again. Where it's gonna be a psychedelic nightmare. Like psychological horror, pretty much. That's it. Psychological horror. We're going to see some stuff, and it turns out it's not real. A lot of goo, but at least there's a lot of goo around. Ah, I was. What? Oh, wait a minute. He turns invisible. That's right. Fun. Ah, oh, great. Ooh, that's a big one. Now it's at 1,000.
Looks like I have to get down. Ah.
Yep, found a new key. Lost.
Need to find a key card.
What was the button again? Here it is. What's up? I hope I find more ammo around. They do not have a lot of ammo. Especially since I'm going to be dealing with these invisible freaks. Anything? No. Yeah, this is definitely not going well. Did I accidentally turn this off? Ah. Thanks, Malaya. Like, I wasn't on edge a bit already. Syringe. Goop. A key card. The key card belongs to the hospital staff. It appears to have blood on it. Previously owner on it. Oh, thank God, more ammo. And goo. Why are they giving me so much goo here? That is way too suspicious. That is really... There you go. Dang it. Get off me. I'm so out of control. Thanks. I'm so out of control, even more so once I restore my bits. But for now, I am pretty mellow. And also, yes, evil within. Great. I have no ammo, and I should probably be running from these things. I'm running. No more fighting. I'm out of ammo, and I need... These are parts I can take. And now I lock. Well, enjoy your lock, Malaya. Seriously, what's with all the goo in here? That is really suspicious. Oh, Ruvik. Oh, is that gonna mess with me? Yeah, okay then, I'm fine with that. Oh, dang survival horror not giving me any ammo. Seems like something with the brain. And now there's a corpse on the table. I feel like whatever one I would have chosen would have ended up killing her. Or would have ended up killing me. A book. Underground facility note. He lies. And to his own son. His own flesh and blood. Hey, Sophie. See, his own flesh and blood. It's outrageous. Gone to a better place. That hypocrite. The sanctimonious fool. I know the truth. I know him better than he knows himself. He's trying to punish me again. He always resented our closeness. Thinks he can use it against me. Does he take me for a fool? Or is not dead? Well, someone's having a bit of an issue. That blood mistake. Okay, that's mysterious. I think Ruvik may actually be showing me something. More goo? Ooh, a tape recording. So it is very much clear. He's doing something with brains. Yeah, he's trying to prove something. The door opened by itself. Is that a head? Brain and heart. A lot of cages in here. I don't think there's a safe spot for me to hide in if I mess up. Oh, I think the clue to what I'm supposed to be hitting is on this wall. See, there's a flower there. And nothing else, except a rat eating another rat. Bit gruesome. That's a symbol we keep seeing on in the safe room. Oh, you. Wait, is that our partner? Are you sure? It seems like people who seem to be doing anything with the brains may end up being lobotomized completely.
Jesus, what happened? My head feels like... Do you hear that? We need to get out of here. Can you move? Yeah, Joseph.
Hopefully we don't have to find anything. Does not consume health item. Okay, I'll deal with you in a second. You look around.
I'm in bad shape.
Yeah, I'll deal with you in a second.
That's much better.
Betting battle? Okay. Then I'm going to presume you're good. Nothing. Who bought it? Goo. Nothing. More bought it. Corpse. You unbonding immediately. And more goo. I'm suspicious of the fact that they gave me so much brain goo here. And the more suspicious is that there's an oil pile right here.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Oh, what? You stay dead. More goo. I feel like I don't actually have to burn the bodies when they're dead, but I'm feeling more safe when they burn, so we don't run into the spider lady again. Also, thankfully we have our partner back and I don't have to waste ammo. That was seriously out of ammo. Harpoon. Oh yeah, I have the crossbow. Those are pickable again. More goo. Jeez, I have so much. Yeah, I wish we had a flashlight.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Yeah, thankfully you do this. I have a feeling we're gonna kill each other. Yeah, there it is.
Joseph.
Huh.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
I'm fine. No need to worry.
Okay, you're not gonna try to choke me again behind me if you're finding something deadly, are you? Because I kind of still need you so I can refill my intake of bullet tail. Speaking of, usually something in here. Looks like not this time. Yeah, give me a second. I need to go do something.
I knew it.
Knew what?
Have you forgotten something?
Mental patient claims abuse. Abuse only tip of the iceberg. Patients at Beacon Mental Hospital claim they are being used in behavior engineering experiments by unknown agency. Anyway, isn't this the place we went to? Yeah, we get a bunch of parts, yeah, and don't know where to use them. Ow. I can't believe we got this side of things here. Okay. This one of the middle ones. Let's do this one. Yay! More goo! 20,000. Map is fragmented as the city itself. Why is it supposed to be finding map fragments? All right. So, more hitting. Go with stamina. Go recovery. Meh. See, this analog increases blindness, inflicts damage on stuck enemy, bio damage added at level 5. Let's see, explosion can be increased, affects enemy. Meh. Riley. Let's save and continue forward. Nothing to say? Yeah, anything on the walls around? Well, yeah, this is a big room. Well, found the other cop.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look. Much more
elaborate. Yeah, of course.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up.
You're fine. Whoa. Ah. Oh, if he dies, it's game over. Okay, then maybe I should bring out my shotgun for this section.
We need to move.
I think play out for a bit.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up.
You are fine. Ah.
How many of these things are there?
Do you have any first aid?
Yeah.
I've still got a little fight left in me.
Shock bolts. Dang it.
Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, they're above us.
Hurry, hurry.
Anything else?
They've got dynamite.
Okay.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Oh. Now. No. You jock. In the middle of healing, too. I got hit once, and that was it. Okay, we're here. You bug. Now. Bam.
Watch out. They've got dynamite.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Be a hero, back off. Fun. You too. Okay, is that it? A lot of handheld. Oop.
Kidman needs help.
Okay, damn. I think I need to find a key somewhere.
You'd better come have a look at this. I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Okay, checkpoint. Okay, I'll stay him too. Oh, it's open this time. Thanks, Ed. Great, I'm out of ammo now. I don't think there's enough around. No, but there's parts, and I still don't know what the parts do. Hey, buddy.
Kidman's in trouble.
What was the craft button again? Nope, that's aim. There it is. Ah.
Are you all right?
Oh, come on.
Joseph Kidman.
Gotta go get them, I guess. Picking up, I can probably actually now just look around. Because I am out of everything. Another key. That was a straight up, that was a lock in the eye. I just straight up punched it. This guy's strong. Well, these are some of the flimsiest locks in game, but you should just be able to punch it. Nothing in there. Nothing. Give a ride back to the... Yep, I'm coming. Just give me a second to find loot. More matches. Nothing in here. Some goo. And that was it. There's just goo in this room. Oh, it was one way in. Oh, well. Really, I'm just gonna dive straight in.
Where'd they go?
Oh. Must have squeezed through here. Hey, thanks for waiting, guys. And more parts I have no idea what to do with. There has to be something I have to do with these. I just don't know what. Goo. Ah, there they are. Yeah, they'll be fine.
Kidman, you there?
Now there's ammo and goo. And more goo. Don't worry, guys, I'll eventually reach you. Just need to refill stock back up. Roundhouse kick.
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
How are you?
If you hadn't come along.
Yeah, you've been fine. So, what do we do now?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Now,
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
So are we not going to give the only unarmed boss in here some form of weapon, at least?
Let's get going.
We should go.
Another dark corridor. Picking up. Do I have another med kit just lying about? No, I do not. No. These are what the parts are for. They're to make boats. Oh no, not you again. Great.
Another one of those doors.
Why are you walking so calmly, or? But an invitation. Detective Sebastian Costello and Detective Myra Hansen. Jonathan requests the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration. Saturday, the 17th of September 2005. At 12:30, the Veranda Hotel, Brisbane City. Reception to follow. Wow, we got married. With his ex-partner. It is very much clear he's forgetting something. Huh? Fernando. Missing. Fernando Cabrera. Psychiatric patient escaped from Beacon Mental Hospital. He is seriously ill and is in need of constant supervision. Missing. Parish is found in mental hospital. These claims are absolutely outrageous. Parish of Fernando Kevin, missing for 8 years, found committed in Beacon Mental Hospital, claimed Paris was cold. Yeah, with all these religious symbols we're seeing, it more than agree this, it seems more like a cult. Yeah, enjoy your luck, Zed. Wait, let's do this one. Done. Great. Race of a key. All right, let's go inject ourselves. Let's increase damage, if you have enough, for one of the weapons. We need 6,000. This is 8,000. I think the shotgun still is fine as is. Jeez, level 4. Okay. Let's just save what we have. To increase the pistol damage, at least. Let's hope we find more ammo about. Well, not getting in there. What was that? Ow. Wow, really? Get close. Ow. Button already. Oh, good. More ammo. And nothing from you. More matches? The heck was that? Is that a trap somewhere? Did I trip a cord or something somewhere? Why is that there? Yeah. Thanks, Alfie. Come on, you. Come over here. I have something for you. Fire, bitch. Wait, time to go deal with Spy Lady again. Yeah, this is gonna be a race. I'm gonna find more shotgun shells somewhere. Yep, I'm burning you. And I'm gonna burn you. Now. There you go. Who is she? Yeah, this is gonna hurt. Forgot the hit button. Like I said, playing multiple games does have a big issue, and that is trying to remember what the controls are. Because, like right there. I literally tried to hit RB for some reason, thinking it was the melee button, and it turns out it was a jump button. But coming out of here. Ah, lit myself on fire, but it was worth it. Wait a bit. Now, that didn't work. Oh, dang it. Well, I know what we need to do. I just executed that party. Also, I couldn't see her, too. Probably would have helped if I saw her come out. Hey. Okay, I think I need to get rid of all the bodies fast. Where is she? Oh boy. Why don't you die already? Okay, which side is she coming from? Oh, I can't use this anymore. Old flame. Give me that goo. All right, that takes care of her. Oh, nothing. More matches. They're gonna need more matches. Huh?
Go home. Go home. Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication. Social cognition. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
What's this machine exactly? Ow.
What in the hell?
Yeah, I guess we just found out what Ruvik's whole plan was. Oh, wait, I'm not burning them. I need to remove the... Yep, I don't know what happened to you, but... What was that? Chapter 5 Cleo. Save the game. On to a new chapter. Losing grip on ourselves. Wait, we're back here again? Wait a minute.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Say if I've always been here. Judge for collapse. No injuries. Witness says miracle. Biggest church scandal to date. Floor of Cedar Hill Church collapsed during renovation. Parish says it was a miracle no one was injured. Like I did something I wasn't supposed to. The heck was that? That doesn't seem good.
What was that sound?
Oh, that's never a good sign when the safe areas is doing this. Liar! There's a door and a stairwell here. That flashing is... Wow, that's the angriest I've ever mastermind. Yeah. Oh, great.
Sebastian?
Well, I accidentally started the chat without wanting to. Where's the crossbow at? Let's see. It's Explosive, shock, flash, harpoon. Maybe I should start carrying more harpoon. Wait, now we're in the photos. Losing grip on ourselves. Hey, look, there's the hospital. Seems suspicious that the hospital seems to be everywhere we've been, that we could have seen so far. Syringe and ammo. Parts. I can just make more. What these parts were for. Gunshots. Hopefully they're friendly.
Are you all right?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open. But now it's like I'm starting to get used to it.
You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or maybe I turned again.
Inside. Let's go.
Now, I think I have Molotov now.
Another one?
Oh, great. Can I get those back? No, I cannot.
Can't hold them off much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
I Whoa. Ow. Oh. Okay, one sec. Gotta loot. Never mind. Ooh. Frost bolt. Freeze bolt. The ward for the Agony Crossbow, which temporarily freezes stuck opponent. Except for certain enemies, the target will break apart after freezing. Shotgun shells. Oh, another one. Come on, buddy. Aha, idiot.
I'll get the trap. You hold them off. There's twice as many of them. If you've got time to complain.
Oh, come on, I just healed. Dang it.
Sebastian, let's go. Looks like we're out.
Oh. I am out of ammo. Yeah, usable ammo.
Let's rest for a minute. We can't keep going at this pace.
I think we've got to get out of this place as fast as we can.
What about the tower there? We might be able to get a lay of the land. Anything's got to be better than staying here.
Healing, can we definitely need. Ooh, a sniper. Sniper rifle. And this unusual looking rifle is bolt action and has a scope. It looks old, but appears to have been well cared for. Ah, let's go. See if I can upgrade my health more.
How much longer am I needed here?
Where is Kyo anyway? Bottom one this time. Do this one. Yeah, goo. Okay. Time to inject this violently into my brain. Ooh, it's 1,000 this time. 2,500 to max this out. Okay, let's increase the pistol damage more. Stock. Agony bolts. Ah, oh, dang it. To get one more. I need 2,000. I'm just shy of 100. Meh. Nah. Okay, that's for healing. Because it does more damage. Any lore about? Okay, let's quickly save before we go exploring more. I end up accidentally unlocking something new in here. Rooms are gone. All right. What is that? Whoa! Now, what the? Dang, no one was close. Of course, our friend ended up doing that one. Oh, dang it. Did not mean to do that. Meant to collect that. Find that Molotov. They're shooting from above. Ow. Dang it. Get off me. Oh, you have a gun. Oh, there's a bomb right there. Crouch. What was crouch? I feel like I'm gonna kill myself. Wow. There's the guy who's shooting me. Hey, where is the guy? Oh, wait. I think he's open. Come on, open up. Gotcha. We won't stand a chance if we don't take out those other guns. Oh, great. Oh, that's a torch. Thanks for showing me that after he's opening it. Okay, so these things won't open up until after I'm in the area. Ooh. More ammo. It's a weapon here. Let's heal you up. Ah, what? Okay, I need to be over there. Together. Bun up, bun up, bun up. Oh no, I'm out of matches. You're fine. Gotcha. Okay, all that's left is the middle one. Come on, is that the best you could do? Oh, there's Brengu right there. What's the cost to open that one? All right, let's look around more, see if we can find any more items about. There's a bomb down here somewhere. Oh, there was a. What is this for? Why would I want that? It was safer. Is definitely a safer option. I'm not doing that mini game. Yeah, this place is starting to fall apart. Ooh. What caused you to trigger? Oh. Ow. Ow.
This is getting tough.
Sweet. I feel like I've only got one. How do I open that one over there? Ooh, more goo. It pretty much said I needed to take them all out, but...
Are you all right?
No, I am not all right. It'd be nice if you could give me some free healing. I think I'm out. I am. That was my last healing item. Great. Oh, and I can't use this. Guess I could pelt someone in the face with a bottle. Oh, that's how I open it. Oh, joy. Ow. Come on, buddy. Uh-oh. Yeah. I feel like that's an insta kill. Yep. Okay, figuring since I now know he's coming. Ow. Never mind, I don't have a choice. Yee. Oh man, yeeted that off. Take him. were you at? I was dealing with that. Oh, was there only one barrel? I'm gonna go back and see if I can go back into the safe room. Dang it, it's only one time use. I wonder if I got the best prize I could have gotten out of that door. I did get a bunch of ammo and brain goo. No, wait. I'm always out of ammo, I have no healing items anymore. Let me use the crossbow.
The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way.
That.
This is what the holdup was.
See. May 17, 2006, 8 months since Myra and I were married, and you, little Lily, are the result of our love. I can't wait for 2 months to pass so that I can finally meet you. But I must admit that I am scared. I face countless danger in my job, but knowing that I'm going to be a dad is the scariest thing of all. I promise to love you and to protect you with every fiber of my being as long as I am with this, something I am, see, everybody in my being, as long as I am in this world, I will enter this stage of my life the same way I do every important task, with a full heart and the desire to do the best that I can. Just know that your mother and I love you already and cannot wait to welcome you into this sometime harsh world. Why do I have a feeling something bad happened? I'm always here. Am I trying to piece something back together? Also, I have not found another piece of this at all. Okay, what should I get? Oh yeah, I was gonna grab more ammo for the crossbow. For 15. 8 shells. I'm probably never gonna use a sniper rifle. I need 2,500 for this. 9,000. Okay, that feels good. Need 8,000 for that. Need 3,000 for that. Meh. Yeah, okay. Ooh, something new. KCPD officer missing. Search on the way for missing detective. Quezon City Police Department Myra Castillo, 36, has been reported missing. Though she was on duty at the time, a police spokesperson denies connection to any investigation she was involved in. Her husband and Superior Officer Sergeant Sebastian Castillo, had no comment. I think I know what happened. I think I'm starting to understand why he comes here. It's very much clear something bad happened. Man, the only way to dislodge is this bonnet. Give me that black screen transition if it's gonna make me go up the elevator. Look, more goo. Is that a punching bag? Why is this on the... Why is your body here? It's just suspicious.
There are only two. We can take them.
No. Yeah, I doubt there's only two of them. Great. Now I gotta go save him. I'm being decapitated. Joseph. I'd be annoyed if I said, don't think I'm ever going to use a sniper rifle and the next area is going to be nothing but sniper use. It seems like a... It was one failure. Are you kidding me? Can you do that quickly? You were supposed to do that way too quickly. Ah, great. And I can eat the bridges this. Oh, wait a minute.
Cover me. Let's go.
Yee. Oh, yep, yeah, I can do the same thing. Oh. Ow. Oh, you're all next to this body. Ow. All right, where's the TNT guy at? No, did not mean to do that. I have to pull this out. Yeah, good thing I don't have to keep an eye on hitting you with items. I am completely out. Because I accidentally used it. Foss. Did they maybe dropped any? Yep. It feels like they can just open that back up.
Joseph, are you all right? I yeah.
Okay, let's see. I'm out of ammo for that. I'm out of ammo. Oh, wait, I have 3 shells for this, 3 clips for this. Looks like I'm using the crossbow. Too bad there isn't some mysterious stranger about to actually sell me stuff. Well, looks like we're closing in to safe head.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace.
Uh-oh.
Looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Oh, good. Actual ammo. Hitting. Good. Oh, that's a save. always suspicious when they just give you a lot of stuff. I mean, it's nice, but it's really suspicious in a game like this.
The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
They were promised salvation and
Shh.
Eternal life.
I'm listening to law.
There's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
I mean, look at this. I'm out of ammo, and all of a sudden, I'm just getting a bunch of ammo? This is really suspicious. I'm just gaining all this ammo, all of a sudden. Ooh. Key. Oh, there's an ad starting. I don't know what I'm gonna buy. I think I might just save it. Maybe I should probably get more ammo storage.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Ow. Okay, looks like that's everything in this area. There's in the safe room up ahead, is there? Up ahead is going to be a boss. This is a boss fountain.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories. Shit. Let's hide out in here for a minute. After the accident.
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you.
Where is it?
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful.
Yep, but another map fragment.
I think I'm okay. We should probably get going.
Okay. Oh, here it is. Oh, why can't I use this? Nothing in here. Why do you keep doing that when I'm in here? Alright, we have one more key. Let's test our luck. Let's see. Come on, Rengu. Yeah! 5,000. Could save it to get the 25 I need. Pastor under investigation. Paris may have broken church bylaw. Pastor Salvador Gracino denies allegation of financial impropriety. Church officials investigate lack of record on cash donation and spending on and spending by the parish. Missing Pastor Salvador Gracino. Pastor Gracino and several parishioners at Cedar Hill Church are missing. The church has been locked up tight since they disappeared. Kind of a bit suspicious. Like, we're suspicious that they seem to be disappearing. No, this isn't a light. Okay, let's see. So, 12 camels heal. Ooh, found a medic kit. Medical kit. I'll save that for later. For a syringe. That's fine. That's fine. Like, that's full up. This is at 8. Okay, save the medical kit for later. We got a big fight. Is that Kidman? Or just some random guy being tortured?
You all right?
Oh, great. Yeah. Help! Good, he has a sniper right there. That was Kidman and Leslie. What happened to the doctor then if Leslie with Kidman? And again, Leslie has been wandering about here this entire time. It kind of makes me wonder why Leslie's wandering about alone. Well, now going back that way. You on you? No. What about you? Nope. You think I upgraded Mayday?
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Chuck on shells, bring you more shells. Oh, what the heck is that? Well, another one. Ooh. Wow. Oh, there's two of them? Ow. Yep. How? Wait, what happened to my healing? Oh, wait. I ran out, that's what happened. Come on, a bit closer. Come on, buddy. Almost here. You got that. Ooh. Uh-oh. You put that down. Weapon of choice. No, it just cause.
Shit. Dead end.
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way.
Okay. And this is why I don't actually use them, why I decided to save the medical kit for this. And it looks like we... Graveyard note. Walt, I've gone to get Donna back. I saw how to get into the wolf den, and I'm getting her back. I won't let her be sacrificed. Don't follow. Just stay and watch the family. I'll bring her back, Daniel.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote. I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Huh? Ow. Suspicious, but okay. I mean, I won't say no. What can I upgrade? $1,800. That's a massive amount of damage that get increased with melee. Anything new? New random tidbits of lore about? Nope. Alright, since it feels like that was a interlude, let's stop here for tonight. And pick this up next week. Doing a place explosive. Okay. Let me switch over real quick and go see who is on. Oh, Dee's on. Yep, she's back to that shoot again. I figured as much. Let's see, anything spooky. Thorns and Liberty, 7 Days to Die, Silent Hill 2. Content warning, Dead by Daylight. The Mortician is assistant. And Crime Scene Cleaner. Let's go visit Nicholas Rath. Yep, sorry, I don't have a command for Discord. So welcome, Barry. How are you doing? Kind of a shame we're kind of at the end of the stream, though. That's where eventually probably figure out commands. They got stream elements to actually add commands to it. Either way. / raid. Okay, then we will quickly grab my raid messages, and then we will continue with our goodbyes. So here's the free one. And here is the subscriber one. Please pick whatever one you can. All right. This has been this week's set of streams. Getting a bit of a stretch here. All right, so I will release my schedule on Sunday. Speaking of, next week I may need to actually have a talk, but next week I am going to have a collab with D. In content warning. No, it's not. Is it content warning? Yeah, content warning. Though she hasn't actually really spoken since then. I mean, actually maybe messaged her afterwards. The only we can see to make sure it's still going. I do remember she said she needed to actually make the mod pack. I don't know who else is going to join, but until then. So I will keep you posted in case on Sunday you will find out more about it. So until then. If you enjoy what you saw, please consider giving me a follow. I really do appreciate it. This Sunday, I release my schedule. I'll talk to you and see what's going on next week. So until then, I will see everyone next week. Next time. Bye.